wouldn't be able to heal himself, so never mind. It's a moot point. But now looking for the retake.
It's old school Vision Strikers, though. Great one way.
RP taking a bit of damage from that nade. Ooh. Now gets jumped on. Afina pressing forward. Gets the right click kill. Eliminating him as Zest tries to play back. Instantly, four kills are going to be found, though, and it's going to be God Dead left alone. They know exactly where he is at. Have him surrounded, so he needs to really click some heads. That's going to be one down. Needs to do that three more times. Everybody is rather low. They have to play very cautiously here. Two taps onto King. We'll finish him off. One tap onto anybody else would finish it, but Stax is ready. Closes it out. Vision Strikers take the pistol.
Not just in general, but on this map. He is so good with Breach. RB?
Getting a little confused there, but does manage to push him behind. Follows up for a second kill. Has the spot. The headshot instantly coming through onto Zumba as he rips him to shreds. Doesn't quite find the 4K. King will claim the kill. There's still hope yet for it as Bunny sitting in the back there, pressing forward, and Stax knocking him out. Stax will be knocked out of 50 HP. Afina pushes out, man, just to find Zest.
This isn't working. They need to change. I think Vision Strikers should either teleport or...
Yeah, they try to get the entry here. RB does manage to find one. Here's the Reyna around the side. Oh, but runs out of bullets! And now it is all on Glow. Spike is down. Has to go across the other side here of Garden to try to get it. The nade's just going to be lobbed out. The gravity well pulling him in, and Bunny will get the finish. Thunder goes across, will clip God Dead in heaven, but doesn't find anybody else. God Dead, however, replies. Even though he's stunned, gets that shock dart out. Zest falls, pushing out into U-Haul. Glow going to strike first, finds Afina pushing Fritta from short. Zumba lurking in the back here near the boxes. Manages to find one before falling. It's a very swift turnaround here for Vision Strikers. This 5K tries to go for the Devour, but cannot sustain long enough, cannot get topped up. Low HP here, four stacks, however, means that Bunny certainly could clutch this out. Good amount of damage in onto RB, but he gets the way. Tail went forward onto the site. RB wrapping around the back, hasn't spotted anybody yet as the Hunter's Fury does come crashing across. They'll dance around that, but 5K with a peek out does manage to find King. Jump up over the top, a showstopper from Bunny, not going to be able to find any kills. Now is trying to retreat, falls so very low, but somebody's got the crossfire. Strikes down two to get three. Not that much damage either. Last pack's going to be expiring. RB tailwinding forward into that cloud burst. Checks around the back. The blind is going to be good. Can't get the finish there on a 5K. Bunny spraying through the smoke. Finds two. Stax and Zest both getting dropped. RB does find 5K, however. Now looks to just hold down the site while King is lurking all the way over here onto A. Bunny will come up with a third as the TP comes out. Man is there, but yeah, good lurk from Zumba, just sticking around. King had not cleared out U-Haul. Now the stars will be laid down. The nebula comes up, goes away. King spots it for just a moment, wants to trade this out. Moving forward, he jumps back around the corner. He's got to get this planted. There is, however, a gravity well, and it's pulling him away. He cannot get this spike planted. Now is running out of time, and he cannot trade out another.
Through showers instead, and they're avoiding all this utility that's been placed.
Blind's now coming through, Tailwind out. RB cutting around the side, does get taken out. Afina finding the kill. Another blind connecting as they come around the corner. Afina does manage to trade out onto Stax as Bunny starts creeping through the smoke and does get the kill onto Zest. 2v2 suddenly as the spike starts getting planted. Star's still going to be getting laid down. Glow pulled in. The nade coming through. Takes a bit of damage. Manages to back away a bit to stay alive, but still gets knocked down to 50 HP.
The bunny's cracked out of his mind right now. This guy is just winning trades all over the place.
These set plays are really working out for them. He's going to boost up over the top. Gets on the truck. Finds Glow. Rocket now. Ready to roll. Waiting to hear. Spots him out. Gets the finish. Three kills for Bunny on the... This could be catastrophic. If Vision Strikers do not spot this out. Shots are coming through. Bunny gets the kill onto RB. Lets the nade go loose. The others will make it across the other side, but God Dead has the lineup onto King as he pushes his head out through the window. Now the push on the smoke. Afina finds Zest, and F4Q are making it look easy.
They didn't even need to use the gravity well. I mean, they're just landing other shots.
Two bullets left, and that's enough. God Dead.
Arm down. Really try to bottleneck Vision Strikers.
Here comes the Rolling Thunder. RB presses forward, does find Afina. Now looks to seek for elbow control. Throws up that smoke. Staves off Bunny long enough so that he can get that reload. Glow lurking inside the nebula. Does find Zumba. 5K tries to approach out of Hookah. Glow going to be pushing forward rather, and does get punished. Stax pulls back, however, into Garden. But now Zest is gone. The dismiss didn't quite look the other way. Does get eliminated by Stax. Follows up for a second kill, and now it all comes down to Bunny. 24 health remaining on Stax. Goes for a fake tap. Fault line invested, but does not clip onto him. Bunny wants to get rid of this breach first. Starts spamming through the wall. Does find Stax. RB, can he clutch it? nade to buy some time. RB just going to be pushing up through it. Which Bunny did not. Ixers with Zest. Trying to creep forward from Defender Spawn.
Look at King. Look at this. They're so patient. They're going to come through B main not as well. They know, you know, that they know that F4Q knows that glows up in Hookah. So now they're trying to come from different angles. I really like this.
Dark goes out. 5k clears it. Vina has crept very far forward. On the other side of this nebula, Zest manages to come out on top, follows up for the headshot, and onto 5k as Zimba falls over an elbow. It's used, the boombot gonna be cleared. Glow just taking a couple pawn shots over the side. We'll lay down some dark cover as Bunny comes jumping in, and he gets the opening kill. Godden with the Sheriff finds King. The site has been broken open, and this force buy on 5k waiting. Advancing forward. Playing around the side, tries to spray through, will manage to find RB. That's still going to be a very positive trade for them. A little bit of a dink there onto Afina as the judge comes around from behind, and Zest just doesn't know. You're up the back of this. Showstopper is ready. He looks one way, does get struck down. Like I said, lives and dies by that. Glove does manage to transfer onto Afina, making the best out of a bad situation. So does pick up two for his troubles, evening the odds. Zumba, though, he picks up the judge, takes them out, finds two more. Now it's all on RB. Kind of botches the tailwind just a little bit. Spike is dropped, not planted. Zumba has to make his way over.
I mean, Zumba's been playing really, really well. It's a 1v1 now. He is going to go for the plant. He's going to use the gravity well to buy a little bit of time.
In behind the truck. Single cloud burst, two updrafts are available as we get the split screen. Zumba going for the long lurk around the side, and RB does not see it! Zumba closes. Okay, RB is looking to match. Here does manage to not take any damage, gets the kill, has the spot of the Zumba, follows up for the second kill, and this is where things start to turn around here. Set up, a little bit of a one-way, spot the legs come through. Sees him now, oh my god, he completely whips it! RB, punished, Bunny finds Glow off screen! Now it's a 2v3, 30 seconds remaining, but Bunny gets struck down, stacks, reliable as ever with that Sheriff. 5k, however, gonna be topped back up, 146 effective HP after the Devourer goes off. The blind's gonna expire, stacks press.
Change it up, just let him go by.
That's just like, shh, I'm just gonna sit right here, I'm not gonna make a damn noise. He comes up with two kills for showing that trigger discipline.
There's some noise for ya.
Now they know that Bunny is just gonna be stuck in the elbow, they've got it watched from both sides. Nade gonna be lobbed. Doesn't quite make it over top, actually. The Nebula comes in. Zest pushes, gets a headshot. Great little kill there onto Zumba. As Vision Strikers look to just completely unspawn. They get a little bit of a tag on him. King will have to finish. Vision Strikers. As 5K has advanced forward, but he's about to get spotted. And there it is. Gets the kill. The Cosmic Divide coming in on the back end of that. They are now down 3-5. A decent amount of damage going forward onto Zest. Bunny will find one, but Glow gets the final two. These Vision Strikers are with it. Rolling Thunder. Spike just now getting planted. Comes crashing across and will catch three members, two of them in U-Haul. So will be out of sight. Should not get punished. Zest, however, finds 5k. Shock Dart lobbed over at the top. Bunny finds one, finds two. Does get struck down by Stax. Suddenly, he's in a 1v2 scenario, so F4Q might have just made this work. Even if he really wanted to, could pull back and use a lockdown, and that's exactly what he's going to do. And Stax knows that he has to just kind of go for this one. Spots one here on the close corner. Time is running low. He's going to have to pull out of this. He's got to get the kill. Can he do it? Tries to get it done, but it just... Whoop. Trap wire does get triggered. He'll spot them. Now Vision Strikers have to try to re-enter onto the site 4v5. Haven't cleared this cubby yet, though. Zest pushes out, finds Bunny, takes his head clean off. Spray comes in from Afina, however, will get that punish. Spots out RP, but King strikes a little bit faster with a Vandal of his own, gets the headshot, takes out the enemy Killjoy. Still playing into the corner, tries to get the finish onto Godhead, takes him low. Now RP gone, and it all comes down to Stax yet again.
Now this time, maybe Stax has the 1v2 in the bag.
They're not looking over here. Oh my God. They're not looking towards him. He sees the guns. He goes for it! He has it! Back-to-back headshots! Stax!
Like I said, he might as well just use a judge. He doesn't need any other guns. Ooh.
They punish on the globe. RB playing forward. Seems like it didn't get called out. I thought that would have seen him. Gets a nice punish, and they will start up. Man up. Ooh, shot going through. Not going to hit. Oh, but the second one will. RB almost dead off the back of that, but it all comes down to 5k and a 1v3.
Could
right
be
now.
At. Zest is about to.
Oh, okay.
Whoa, what a
sprays across, but RB is ready, waiting in heaven. 26 seconds remaining. Bunny out the back, tries to line it up, can't quite do it. Glow comes out on top, will fall in the end to Zumba's judge. They say, ha-ha, we have two of them. The lockdown does get used, forcing them off the site here momentarily. Heaven's going to be safe with a decent little back cubby as no one does get contained. And they save them off in this 4v4. Haven't been able to recover any extra weapons here for Goddead. Still just going to be rocking the Marshall for now. Zimba getting tagged up. Has to pull back away. RB finds Athena. Continues to play forward. Tries to get a shot into U-Haul. Cannot do so. 5k dead at Showers. Two remaining members now here. Pushing out of U-Haul main. Goddead finds two with the Sheriff. The shots come in. And Zimba, he will close it out. We're going to overtime. His way out onto the site. Throws out another Cloudburst. Pushes through it. But Bunny is ready for him. Gets the kill. Now the nade lobbed up over the top. Not going to find much value. And Zest with the aggressive push here onto the site. Does find the kill. Stax has the covers. They finish off Athena. The spike comes down. Dart will spot Goddead up in heaven. As it's a 3v4 retake here for F4Q. Looking to win out on this map. 5k creeping around from the side. Gravity Well pulls him in. Glow cannot get the TP off. It gets a huge punish. Blind comes through, manages to clip him. Stacks finds one, finds four in the round. Vision Striker. Now it's going to be a rotate back over to B. They say, well, you know what, we've drawn enough attention. That should get keep them invested here on the A site as Zest does fall. F4Q now with a man advantage, pressing forward. Clear the trap wire. TP comes out from Glow. Shock darts in onto King and Athena. Reads it. Says he's going to be here in the cubby. Glow opening up the door. Gets mowed down in F4Q. Looks like they want to keep this OT going. Stax, the last one left alive. Has to clear out four of them. Did it in the last round, but cannot do it here. God, that gets the... If they want to get that crossfire set up, RB does manage to find 5k. Nebula's going to get triggered. Dart comes out. The push in, and Zimba knocked on the ground. The blind is good. Bunny will fall. And now with a 2v5, Vision Strikers yet again. Look to start off this second round of overtime with a win.
Zumba doing a good job with the smokes, but...
King is just watching him.
Yeah. But Zest is there, ready for him to come through. You know, RB gets that opening frag on a 5k.
Back on the attack. Oh, man. What a bloodbath. Three players dead for F4K. Bend with the Zodin as he creeps up into Hookah. Should have seen that come through. Gets the dome onto Glow, but stacks from behind. Cleans up the rest of them. Vision Strikers again. As the Rolling Thunder comes out as a celebration.
One of these teams is playing out of their minds. I don't know. F4Q going for something crazy coming out into that fountain. I think they thought that it was going to be an A push. Or at the very least, they could catch Glow lurking and like just overstack it and get him. But instead, they just get...
waited here with these stars.
Look at RB.
Out. Glow, the first one to fall. Bunny finding him, but King takes him down as they press through that cyber trap. And it is just a cleanup. Vision Strikers, it seems like they may have finally done it. Bunny, with just 32 HP remaining, on the outside of U-Haul. Picked up your buy stacks, throws out a blind into the back of the site. Nano Swarm's taking a decent little chunk off of Zest here. Right around the corner is Goddead, and he's ready for the shot. Gets him right in the head. Push out of the smoke. 5k from heaven. Will find RB. Stacks printing one back, but will fall, and that's as good as it's to pull back. Another star going to be coming in. It'll just be the Nebula as Zest takes a couple shots through. The drop down comes in. Stacks ready for it. Finds one. Finds three. Is he ready for the fourth? The answer is hell yes, he is. Four kills for Stacks. It's now going to be used. Does manage to tag up the arena here in the back of sight, I do believe. Yep, there's the stun. RB almost messing it up, but gets the kill in the end. Another headshot here to pad the stats further for Vision Strikers as the spike will get planted down in front of heaven moments before that smoke dissipates. So a very rough timing. Barely got out to safety, did Zest. Rez comes in. Bunny back into the fight. It's the fault line. Used just to stave them off from pushing down this ramp. Check the corner, they spot King. Jump up over the top, Bunny dead. The middle of the air, Athena does manage to come in with that peek over across from screens. Keeping Goddead alive. 3v3 now, but just like that, the Vision Strikers swing it back into their favor and it's just Athena left. It's here onto the site. RB tailwinding for fearlessly in front. Two over by screens, one in heaven, two coming down ramps. Glow looking to hold that up, but oh man, Zimba. A great shot on the King who had inched his way forward to the top of ramp. Wrap around from Bunny, catches Glow off guard. Now it's 3v4. A couple guns getting picked up. Zest goes down. Need to clear the left side. RB playing around the corner. Godden instantly domes him, and it all comes down to Stax. Here's the rocket, but Stax is already dead, so the rocket's not going to find too much value.
This
clears out the turret. Aftershock to clear that back site. Cutting through the nebula, there is Athena, but Zess is waiting for him at main. We'll just go ahead, throw a heal out onto himself. Vault line over onto Alley as the wall comes up. 5k dazed. Can't do too much. They spot Bunny dropping down.
Love the change of pace from the Vigil Strikers. Just aggressive and fast. Bunny is so darn good.
Does manage to find one, but it's a decent split here from the set of Vigil Strikers trying to cover all angles. Glow gonna be dazed as RB finds Zumba. Making that a one-for-one exchange. Spots 5k, gets the headshot. Now it's all on Bunny. Just creeping around, not giving line of sight here to Zest. And you can see he doesn't know which way to look, and rightly so. Vision Strikers, they have this map covered. RB will find four kills on the round, and they will keep...
He's out with the judges.
Cool. Creeping forward now is 5K King, going for the lineup, but does get domed. 5K gets the kill, backs off. Rez comes through instantly, now they get the wall up. They'll be able to stay protected at least for a little bit longer. Slow orb going to be tossed out. Several members, however, here onto the side. Goddead! Doming three back-to-back-to-back with the Sheriff. Bunny dropping down. Manages to find King, and just like that, it is yet again stacked all on his lonesome. He has stopped Goddead in his tracks. Follows up for another one, but isn't ready for the corner push there from
Goddead.
Bunny doesn't fully bite, though. Bunny's lurking in the back, tries to line it up, but Zest! He's got the shot. Finds the kill. Wall goes up now. Putting up that CT access into Heaven. And Athena is left to his own devices here on the site where Stax will kill him. Low can't quite get the lineup. Oh, God, that manages to find two.
That's bad.
It's only just like that. It's a 2v2. The heal's going out onto God Dead, just keeping himself top back up.
God Dead is a bad, bad man. That makes this way harder.
Line coming out, but God Dead, he's got the timing perfect. Oh. Catches Stax without his gun drawn. They move forward, they get in onto the spike, and that's going to be the wall coming up. Zest, he's going to have to push through this. Drops down there, sticking through it. He gets there, he gets the kill, but the swing up has to wait out the nano swarm. Bunny right around the corner. The alarm bot going to be going off. Is he ready for it? He is. Bunny now falling. RB has to pull back as the cloud burst does not last very long, and there's a lot of angry members waiting around that corner. Can't continue to play forward, though. So they do manage to push up and get the res. Fault line goes through. Gets on to 5k. The push into the back of the daze. Glows comes up with two. RP finds another. Drops back down into ropes. Vision Strikers. Hard and fast into the A site. Spike planted. Two members left versus four for F4Q.
It's just great identification by the Vision Strikers of where F4Q was bottlenecked. A great fault line opens the door for Glow and RB to pick up a triple, even though they rez. Oh, RB dashes out. Stax gets the edge.
Triple star set up to guide the way. Push in. Blind is good. RB finds the kill. The rocket is out, but it gets nothing. The nade from beyond the grave, however, will manage to find Zest. So the rez is not going to be able to come through. And just like that, it's going to be 3v2. Goddead misplacing the wall just a little bit. Gets forced out of position. And Stax capitalizes, finds the kill. Athena, however, finds Glow. And now it's going to be the 1v1. Stax with no HP. Cannot line it up. Fuck. F4Q making their way around past the fault line. It's Bunny. So quite far forward. Gets the first shot on a Stax. And that is a very bad look here for Vision Strikers in a very important pistol round. Dark cover coming down as Glow tries to hold here from the top of ramp. Boost up over the top from them. They'll let 5k chill. Get the plant. 5k with the boost. Manages to find Zest. Has the devour going off as well to get himself top up. RB will find one. Eliminating a little bit of healing here. It's 3v4. And as I say that, it's just going to be Glow to himself. Coming up from God Dead will get topped up. And this makes it very difficult for RB and King to get anything done.
I mean, the judge is just so powerful.
RB gets one. Follows up for the second. Suddenly it's a 1v1. Comes down to who can get the headshot. He's trying to get that wall bang through the box. God Dead going to relocate over to the other side. Doesn't want to continue peeking from the same angle. RB showing his head for just a moment there. Doesn't get the hits in. Playing around the wall. RB with 8 health. Can he actually pull this off? Still a decent amount of time remaining here on the spike, but needs to get onto it pretty damn soon. Hasn't been able to spot him. Takes a shot through. 5 bullets remaining here in the chamber. Pushes on the corner. Tries to get the gun. Okay, well, King will spot them. Calls this out. Good leer, but Bunny, it does get cleared, and RB has the shot before he can hit the ground. King follows up for another one now as Athena gets eliminated. God Dead. He's trying to do something here. As King does get tagged up through the map a couple times. Falls down to 70 HP. RB trying to hold it down. Great peek out from King. Gets a kill on the back of RB's death. Sprays through. so much damage on the 5k. Goes for the peek. It would catch him off guard. The rest creep up into heaven.
Through heaven.
Oh, Glow falls. God, that gets the entry. Oh! Follows up for a second. He's not ready for stacks in the back of sight, but now they know exactly where he's at. They do have this nade from Bunny. There's a shot coming through. He'll let it loose. Stacks trying to hold firmly with 45 HP. The initial explosion does finish him off, but now it's going to be Bunny by himself, and the bomb is up here on the rafters. Cam coming out, and he just does not have enough time. Vision Striker say, you know what? Let's just pull away. They dart him. Only got the sheriff in.
Put some bullets into that to get through, and that's going to kind of... Oh! Ooh, but Afina's ready for the lurk.
Trying to lurk around the back. Glow cannot come out on top. Afina surviving with 72 HP. Now they'll press in here onto the A side. Stacks the closest one, but has to wait this out. The heal will come in onto the enemy killjoy. Still two kills away. Turn on the blind. God dead now going to be eliminated. Suddenly starts looking a little bit more winnable here for Vision Strikers, but are they ready for mail push? 5k pressing in. The Zero Theft will come out, giving Stacks all the vision that he needs, and he clutch at the fault line. Does not connect on the Zimba. He tries to back his way in onto the site now.
I mean, this is crazy. F4Q, I don't see a world where they don't win this at this point. I mean, six in a row on defense for the Vision Strikers, of course, doable. Of course, they've done it before, but can they do it now with the way that F4Q is played?
Planted. As we will see, the Cosmic Divide completely cutting things off. Screams, heaven, all of it gone. Rez comes out using the cover to bring Stacks back into the fight in heaven, but can they retake this site? It's a 5v5.
This is going to be the biggest moment for the Vision Strikers in quite a while. They've really got to get this done. I mean, the Cosmic Divide has them completely pinned. Glow's trying to push through ramp, really clear this out.
RB finds one. Bunny going to be eliminated. They still have one lurking in from behind. Zimba finding a kill. King takes down one. He gets traded out. RB is gone. Now it's all on Stacks versus three. Afina gets the headshot. Blazer will spot one. Cloudburst coming down. RB gets himself out onto the site. The Frenzy coming through. It's going to be a one-for-one exchange so far. RB having to pull back to reload. Goes back through. God Dead does find the kill. Stacks killing off another one. And Glow getting the finish there onto the enemy Sova. Such low HP bars, however. Zimba presses forward, but Zest gets the headshot. It's absolutely clutchable. Catch God Dead off guard, but he was more than ready for it with that Vandal. Bunny as well, ready. Pushes out, gets a headshot onto Zest, and yet again, it's looking like the rifle rounds may just go the way of F4Q. Unless they can turn this around in a major way. RB dashing forward, Glow comes in from behind. They manage to find Bunny, but God Dead has managed to find one. Glow now eliminated, it's all on Stacks. Pushes out, finds absolutely destroy King. He looks the other way. King gets one, pushes out, gets both. A huge play from him. Now dark cover going out. Cut off that defender's access to think that it's going to be the entire team. Dash forward, jump up on top of the box, 5k. Keeping himself obscured for the moment. Does manage to find one. It's going to take the dismiss out. RP, however, as that Cloudburst fades away, has the shot lined up. Just like that, King gets traded, but it's for three. Absolutely, you make that deal any day of the week.
What an entry by RB. 5k never saw him. He never saw him get up there. Crazy good stuff. So maneuverable.
Yep. Blind on the back end of the entrance and then ends up taking him down. Pushing onto the corner. Glow just taking some shots. Making sure Afina cannot push forward. Sentry doesn't last very long.
Man, RB is an F-16 fighter jet. Ooh, Afina! So they send the Trailblazer out. I don't know if they're going to see that turret or not.
Jones comes out. RB. Getting himself over onto the site. The Nano Swarm coming down. Aleer is out, and it is looking good for F4Q. That 5K finds his second kill. Hunter's Fury finding another 5K with three.
For F4Q.
Keeping that obscured. Hawk getting caught on the box just a little bit. And the pushout comes in from God that he manages to find two before getting struck down. Hero Theft going to be used to spot out the remaining three members of F4Q. Sees that 5K is going to be in the garage. Lockdown, however, getting popped. 5K finds one, dismisses himself back. Hunter's Fury coming across to get rid of the lockdown. But now it's Zest on his lonesome. Rocket not going to connect, but it doesn't matter. Through here for the rest of Vision Strikers in onto the A site where Afina is trying to hold them back. Will manage to do so, finding Glow, but King gets some swift revenge. That being said, it's still going to be a man disadvantage here for Vision Strikers as the Seekers come out from Stacks. Looking to garner some extra vision here for their squad. God Dead on the shock darts loose. Can't quite get the hit there onto Zest. Bunny now. Looking for the jump and does get King
low in hell there when he's alone. Bunny's gonna rocket forward. He gets the flick.
He has it. Zest is gone. get spotted, but it doesn't matter. He has safely exited, pulls out the dart. Hunter's Fury now for Goddad. Tags it onto one, but RB is quick on the push into Garage. Gets the headshot to make it a one for one. Stack still chunked out, down to 70 HP on the back of the Fury.
No, King. He has an op. No.
Now RP is gone. Zimba getting spicy. Moves off of C-Site. King up. They're still playing in behind the boxes for now. The nade got displaced. Glow puts a smattering of damage onto him. Stacks falls, and Glow cannot line it up, buddy. RP taking a ton of damage. Pushes in on the back, however, of that Trailblazer. But are they going to be prepared for Zimba here at long? 5k in the back of the site. Manages to find Zest on the cross. Over towards the main part of the site. Four members still left alive. Spike is here on C. We'll start getting planted now. Boombot to try and lead the way. The Rocket spots RB. He cannot get away. Stacks melted down. The Spike not planted. Glow, however, manages to find three. It's he and King versus 5K.
Well, Glow's got a good angle, got a good gun. He's able to pick it up off of this. This
creep around.
Oh my god, a Thrifty.
He's got it.
It's nice that RB can get that Nano Swarm popped early. They're able to get Zest in. There is the lockdown, and there it is.
Hunter's Fury coming through. Gets a second tap. Looking for another target. Actually does connect onto Zumba. Stacks finding one. Finding another. This deep lurk around from behind. There's three. Does he see four? No, he does not. Goddad finds the kill. But Vision Strikers looking like a surefire hit to take a 6-6 here in this half. Drop down comes through. He's trying to set it up. Cannot manage it. Trying to exit. Shock Dart not going to hit. Push around the corner. Glow waiting. Spike now going to be dropped onto the ground. He follows up. Gets the final headshot there with the last bullet. 20 HP remaining for him. His 5K comes around from behind. Dismisses his way out. Tries to make his way in the window, but he just can't do it. Zest is wrapping all the way around from long. This dark cover. He's completely cutting himself off.
Zest has left his default with the arrow. He's not even going to bother to use it. He's just going to silently push forward with his ghost.
Oh. Okay, Dart's going to come out. Gets in onto the spike. Wants to at least hold this to half. They start making their way through garage. They're creeping up. He'll pull off of it. He's been knocking him down to 27. Keep around the corner, making sure that his back is going to be covered, and the Empress will get popped in the end by 5K. There's not the paranoia. And it's going to be good. They get the kills. Now just one last member lurking here in garage. Pushes out. Stacks finishes him off. We'll go ahead and take the defense. Go for it. Do get cleared out. The Leer gone as well. Bunny looking for the entrance. Gets himself up top, but the headshot comes in for Glow. They just have a chokehold right now on the site. Trailblazer going out around the side. RB comes in from behind. Manages to find Goddad. It's going to be a 2v3. With the spike down in the back of the site. Bunny was the one carrying that. Push forward. Ooh, Athena. Into C. Forced out of garage. King playing forward, gets a headshot. Spike still on the ground. Now it's 1v2. Zimba, can he pull it off? Creeping around the side, King goes for the check, spots him out. Knows the time is running low. Sees the plan. Just doesn't have an angle. Star set up, throws down the nebula. Cuts out around the side, needs to try to find King. Pushes out, Zest is there. 30 HP.
Hardest site to defend, in my opinion.
Often one of the hardest to attack, but they get it for free. A lot of damage out onto Zimba. 8 HP remaining for him. Goddad opens things up. 5K flipping to the side. Gets that devour going off, but Zest will strike him down. Hiding out in the smoke right now is Bunny. Judge at the ready. 3v3. He pushes out. He finds Stacks. And that is the closeout. Bunny gets two. Zimba gets the last and has the shot. Just to find the finish. The Boombot is there. RP, he's scoped in. Doesn't realize it. Gets taken down. Bunny finds three. And now it is just King in a 1v2.
Just insane.
He's creeping in from long. They're not quite looking at him yet. Bunny finds the shot. Cam goes up. He gets destroyed before he can scope in. There's a goddamn near. Bunny gets the headshot.
See if this is going to be it.
5v4 on the retake. Now RP finding two. King going to get dropped. Shots coming through as Zumba fires back with two of his own. RB finds the third. Shot here from Goddad falls up, but RB gets the fourth. The defuse will be there, and they are not done yet. 9-12, Vision Strikers. They look to run it back. Whoa. The Leer's coming out. That should be the call. Entry coming through. The Showstopper is out. Bunny looking for a target. It's going to be stuck in the gravity well here from his friend. Rocket does connect. Manages to find Zest after they lose out on 5K. Nade into the back. RB has to pull away. himself safe, and now he's going to be attempting a retake with an operator in hand, getting these angles, and prove to be rather difficult. That's going to be the Cosmic Divide coming off
everything.
This CT access. Hunter's Fury comes crashing in. RB, the first one to fall. Can this be it? King down to 11 HP, manages to find one, but next finds two, and it's all on Goddead. We'll spot him out, and Glow has the kill. Exit, still going to go in for the peek. Spots one, gets the shot on the Goddead. It's a phenomenal start here for Vision Strikers, who will not back down. F4Q here for a moment. Jade going into the back of side. Bunny clipped out. Stax just sprays through the smoke. He finds two. Oh my god, what a play. This should have been F4Q's entry onto the A site. This should have been their spike plant, but Stax says hell no.
Oh, what? Athena! RB wasn't ready. He didn't pull the trigger.
It's still going to be a 3-for-2, though. They've got two creeping up from long. Stax still going to be in heaven. F4Q need to play this perfectly if they want to close it out. But King says, I see her ass sticking out from behind that box, 5K. Clips him. Athena takes a chunk from the shock dart. Zest is getting feisty. He pushes up in the nearby vicinity. They squat Glow. They don't get any shots in. Bunny going for the entry. The paranoia flies through. Zest on the corner. Manages to find one. Athena taking a little bit of damage. Now the spike going to be dropped. Tries to play back. The team is there. The firing squad comes through. Vision Strikers just one more kill. 5K versus 3 with the Emperor's pop. They spot him. They get the headshot. No. Takes a couple shots through the smoke. Know exactly where he's at. That paranoia comes flying in from Glow. Stax finding one. 5K trading back. ZRB does fall, but Glow finds up his head. 5K. The garage. Athena having to push forward. Throws out the turret. They go for the push. They manage to find two. Kills. Fell three. Bunny getting two. Athena gets a finish. They turn it around. F4Q. Are you kidding me? They take the round out from underneath the Vision Striker's feet.
All right. Let's see if they're going to do it. This is F4Q style, baby. Let's push.
ZRB's already dead.
Oh my god. Athena got the opener through short A.
This is how they do it. Stax set up, manages to find two, shutting them down at short, but the spike is coming through long. The Hawk gets the clip here on a 5K. The boom bot coming from him, has to pay attention to it. Looks to re-peek around the side. Zest and Glow both fall. Stack still going to be set up here in the cubby at short. King manages to find one. Bunny goes down. Stax gets four on the round.
Struggled with it.
Look at mid, 5K. He's creeping in from behind.
Oh god.
The drone is going forward. Zest is not ready for it. He follows up. He gets RP. It's absolutely huge. Misses his way back. The paranoia going to come flying through. They push into the window, but now the paranoia has expired. He has the lineup. Stax is gone. Three kills now for 5K. King finds one. Glow finds another, but Bunny with the paint shells will get rid of him. And now it's just King all on his lonesome in a 1v3 scenario. Spike is recoverable in the window, but where the hell does he take it?
You can see God that's already...
He hears that jump. He's got the headshot. A huge shot as he tries to spam through the wall. He goes for the pink! King! Are you joking? The nearly topped up. Playing a game of patience, he doesn't line it up! F4Q! He's been playing out of his absolute mind. F4Q again on the attack. Spike on the ground for now. Seems like this is not going to be here outside of a lobby. Looking to duke it out with Bunny. He goes on the push. Bunny goes down. Woo!
Good reaction by RB this time.
Yeah, not even messing around with it. He's going to tailwind out of there. Up top, Glow going to be taken down. 5K, find the kill. 3v4, now 2v4. Is this it? Is this how it ends? Stax is gone. RP and King versus 4. The spike planted. King coming in from garage. RB from the link over towards A. They spot his gun for just a moment. Goddead taking some shots. He gets King through the wall. Can he get the final one? He wants it. He's got it!